Hi, my name is Dexter Polychronopoulos. I'm an environmental documentarian, and I've been teleported from America into this place called Cytoterra, and it's a really weird land. But this is the story. I'm gonna document it. You're gonna see some really cool things and some really spooky ones. Check it out.
Look who I just found coming through the gate.
Hi.
Don't know who he is.
I'm Dexter Polychronopoulos, last name Polychronopoulos. I don't know where I am right now. Who are these people? Oh, hi.
Who are you?
I'm Dexter, last name Polychronopoulos. I'm from America, but I fell through this portal and I landed. I don't even know where I am.
You're in Saddle Terrible?
What?
Saddle
a horse. I've been on a horse.
S-I-D-L-E-T-E-R-R-A.
Saddle Terra. Cool. Cool.
Watch out for monsters.
I don't like monsters. There's monsters here? Oh, monsters? Oh.
As far as we can tell, on our first scouting mission, there is nothing in the woods. But please stick close together, just in case. We'll be doing a cabin check halfway through the woods to make sure everybody's here. So don't stray too far from your cabin, but feel free to look around on the tour. Now, stay with everybody. Can I have two counselors help me out of the front and some counselors in the back? Excellent. All right. I'd like everybody to follow me. I will try not to fall backwards and look silly as we go on the tour. Off this way, hidden around the back, some of you who have been here before know of a garden that's back there. It is a very sacred garden, and there's no fighting in it. So let's be very, very mindful of that as we pass by. We have to show respect to this land. This is a place that has been called before the crossroads. It is another place that sees a lot of action out here in the woods. I know at one point there was a battle with the Duke of Bones on this very site. One of the first places he was encountered. And Grigor was fought here, werewolves fought here, bats were fought here. This is a place that sees a lot of danger. Anytime you're asked to come to the crossroads, come prepared for a fight.
Just like the Balkans.
Further down this way, people who used to be part of, if they still are, servants of the Woodland Realm would be able to tell you stories about a wolf spirit whose den is off down this way.
No. What happened? That wasn't last year.
What was last year?
Yes. First story.
That was the second week, then. I don't remember doing
but
that.
But there is a wolf spirit that lives down this way. I ask that if you ever see a wolf spirit, that you please show utmost respect. It is one of our nearest and dearest allies. It has helped us through many a fight. We need to keep that on our side whenever we can. You show it proper respect as you would a king of the land. Over this way is a building that has sometimes been called the Ogre's Building. It is because the Ogre is sometimes seen there. I don't think he has any deed to the land, but he moves where he likes, and we tolerate him because if we don't, he hits us. These are necessary to the land. They are a proud, hardworking, noble people. I ask you to show them the proper respect when you see them. We're just on a tour, so please don't be alarmed. Our swords aren't drawn. There's nothing to be worried about.
Yes, I noticed that when you walked in.
Yeah, the woods are safe for now. But
excellent.
I did talk really loud on the tour, so you might want to lock up tight tonight, just in case. There's a lot of heroes. I had to talk loud, so I apologize.
Well, you know what, Tegan? Thank you. At least you're giving us fair warning ahead of time.
I have. That is indeed what I've done.
Are you ready, heroes?
Yeah.
I said, are you ready, heroes?
Yeah.
Then you may proceed.
Welcome again to Cytoterra.
Welcome, Terra.
Welcome again to Cytoterra. Christine, if you go in the cabin. Welcome again.
Welcome.
Welcome. Welcome. Welcome. Welcome. Welcome. Welcome. Welcome. Welcome. Welcome. Welcome. Welcome. Welcome. Welcome. Welcome. Welcome. Welcome. Welcome. Welcome. Welcome. Welcome. Welcome. Welcome. Welcome. Welcome. Welcome. Welcome. Welcome. Welcome. Welcome. Welcome. Welcome. Welcome. Welcome. Welcome. Welcome. Welcome. Welcome. Welcome. Welcome. Welcome. Welcome. Welcome. Welcome. Welcome. Welcome. Welcome. Welcome. Welcome. Welcome. Welcome. Welcome. Welcome. Welcome. Welcome. Welcome. Welcome. Welcome. Welcome. Welcome. Welcome. Welcome. Welcome. Welcome. Welcome. Welcome. Welcome. Welcome. Welcome. Welcome. Welcome. Welcome. Welcome. Wel
nice to see you in this land.
Whoa!
Welcome, dear bro.
Welcome.
Good to see you.
Welcome, dear bro.
Welcome. Well, there are so many this year. Welcome.
Many
welcome.
Many
welcome.
Heroes.
Good to see you. Back again. Yes.
So many.
Love your heroes.
Good to see you.
Heroes.
Hello. They don't stop coming.
Oh, no.
Welcome to Saddle Terra.
I've never seen Saddle Terra.
Welcome.
The gate's just funny.
Welcome. The gate does funny things. Welcome.
I've never seen
it. Welcome, hero. Welcome to Saddle Terra. Welcome.
Ah,
welcome.
Heroes of all sorts, huh?
Welcome to Saddle Terra. Welcome.
Thank you.
Step inside. Metal head. Welcome.
And not worry about anything. Just block out whatever he was telling you.
It's an awful lot of fun. The kids are great. They come up with incredible ideas that I never would have thought of in a million years. It's a fantastic experience. I mean, they're really guiding the plot along a lot of the time. They're the ones who decide where we go.
Every day that I'm here, one of these kids shows me something that I didn't expect. It never fails that they teach me something that I didn't know I was going to be taught that day.
Fighters Guild, we learn how to use our weapons and how to use them well. Basically, protect everyone else. That's how we do it.
Then we'll go up into barrier. Ah! Then we will go up into the high guard. Ah! Then we'll cut straight down. Ah! Well done.
We have three components, the minerals that we have to collect out in our fields, and we have Solvo, which binds all of our agents, as well as our extra binding agent that creates most of the spells. All of our spells have to be put into our own special packets, and they have to be made with our special weaves that are unique to each spellcaster, as well as a silver thread that normally I think is picked up by the spider.
Well, healers heal people from being maimed and bring them back from being ghost walkers, which is all very essential for large battles or small skirmishes.
Do you know that we can't
kinda? Well, he makes sure you guys don't
I might know a little bit more if I have shiny.
Did you know the Duke of Bones has a lot of shinies?
I already gave you a shiny, actually.
Yeah. He does.
Duke of Bones has shinies!
A lot of shinies.
Have you seen the shinies?
I have.
Why did you take your shinies?
Incredibly shiny.
They look like this.
Wait, where are shinies?
Whoa! If I had shinies, I wouldn't give them to you. But I keep them for myself. And I take shinies from you.
He has 10 treasure chests of shinies.
Oh, you did?
What, shinies? Look, they shine! Duh! Like, oh, yeah, can I have them?
Yeah.
See, look at the thing, yeah. I got more shinies than you.
Tell me how you're liking it here so far.
Good, I'm having very much fun, especially with Goblin Ball.
Tell me about Goblin Ball.
Well, there are a lot of rules, so.
That's actually good.
What?
Is there someone behind me?
No, there's just a...
Ah, my god, yeah, it's a goblin! This is a...
Shiny.
Alright.
Shiny's over there.
It's not that shiny.
The goblins, I like them because they only like shiny things, and we can trick them into different things. Like, we can... polish a rock or something and they'll take it. Or we can give them some sort of shiny duct tape or some sort and they'll take it. We don't have to give them any of our money, but we can still trick them into giving us information.
Strong and had like unlimited slays. So in the end we ended up retreating, well half the group anyway, and the half with the treasure retreated and the half with the not treasure kept fighting.
The battle was just a massacre, plain and simple.
The first part of the battle was pretty crazy. They came out and they just started slaying everybody. But in the end, we were able to get back with most of our people still alive. And as a staff fighter, I think I did pretty good at defending people.
They fought bravely and professionally. It was a very difficult battle. We don't know very much about the Minoans, but we do know that they're a difficult foe. I tried my hardest. Again, the Minoans are very difficult. However, I was there to lead and to organize, and everyone followed their orders. I felt that we did with the best we possibly could with the resources we had. We heard that the guards were gone, so what we did was we went over and we were looking for artifacts, anything that could tell us about them or possibly weaknesses, but the guards came back as we got there, and that's why we got into the fight.
I love hearing their stories. I love the ridiculous things they come up with. I love the fact that no matter what we give them, they create a really, really amazing solution. They refuse to not have fun, and that's the kind of people I want to be around.
It's a lot of fun. It's definitely a unique experience. It's something that I've never seen anywhere else. It's a chance for you to be something completely different. And it's a chance to interact with people and really create a positive effect on young individuals.
Houses are a way we have of kind of letting the kids pick their own groups. The kids get to choose based on certain abilities and the specialties of a house. For instance, I'll give you our five houses. We have our first swords. First swords are the first ones in a battle, the first to draw blood and the first to have blood drawn. Some kids really respond well to that. They like being the first ones out to attack, and so they pick themselves for that group. We have the defenders. Defenders are always the second defense. They're in that line waiting right behind the first swords. When they need to fall back, there's a solid wall of shield and support, emotional and physical, from the defenders. There are a lot of empathetic kids that are drawn to that group. The third house we call the House of the Silver Citadel. They are ones who gather information. They are scouts who go out looking for things. And so with the Silver Citadels, you get the sense of not fighting, not defending, but you're doing something that can help everybody out in another way. Then you have the House of the Woodland Realm. We call them the Servants of the Woodland Realm. They refer to themselves as the crunchy critters sometimes. They look for answers from creatures that no one else can talk to. They converse with tree spirits, with wolf spirits. They have special abilities that some people don't even understand. And so you get a lot of fun kids out there in those groups who want to kind of play around with the animals and that kind of nature aspect of their whole hero worshiping. And then finally we have the House of Stefan the Black. This is a house that has a lot of mystery surrounding it. We don't explain too much about it, and you find a lot of kids will really be drawn to that. They like the enigma of it. It's a house founded by a person who did something he wasn't supposed to for the greater good. It worked out well, but he was kind of shunned for it. And so anyone in the House of Stefan the Black has to be willing to step outside of their comfort zone, do things a hero might not normally do, but it's all for the better good.
Can we retreat?
No!
Can we surrender?
No!
First swords!
First of life!
All right.
Let's move!
I'm expecting an exciting battle. It's going to be a lot harder than we think. It's definitely going to be violent, and it's going to be dark, so it's going to be hard to see. First squad will be able to win.
First squad, what are you doing?
Wedge!
Second squad, what are you doing?
Can we get a light spell?
Alright, let's go. Slow advance, slow advance.
Shh. Don't fall.
Well done!
Battle of first swords!
Watch your foot!
going to be taking out the first swords. We went in there and we cleared that house. There is nothing left alive in there.
No, we gotta help them.
Are they in trouble?
No! Yeah, it looks like they're in trouble. Should we yell to them?
I'm not going to say.
We should help them.
Yeah! To make.
All right. I can yell.
No, no. Stand here, stay in your squads. Me and Arlen will confer. Let's march!
Let's take the one eyes. Why would you go this one?
We gotta move our butts right now.
Honestly, the coolest thing I've ever seen, to meet Death in person.
This is one of the most fun camps that I've ever worked at, and I've worked at a few. I've been doing this a long time, but just how immersive it gets with all the campers, it just means everybody's having a good time all the time. We've got a really great group of heroes this year, really have a lot of spirit, and they managed to turn everything we set up for them into something totally different that we can't even expect. So it's as much an adventure for us as it is for them.
These kids, they're so unique, especially like they're incredibly smart and incredibly creative. They're just a joy to be with and interact with, play, be it, you know, in game, you know, as my character, or just like, you know, it's cabin time at late at night, just goofing around with them.
Bones.
Come on, everyone!
Bones,
see! But I'm in a much better mood than I have been in the past. I have heard that there is going to be a day celebrated in my honor.
Yeah.
That the heroes volunteered for.
Yeah.
Now, to begin this announcement, I would like you to step on stage, please. Would you look in this book, I believe you call it the Great Book of Deeds, and read me one of the most recent entries about a person of importance in this work.
Okay.
Take your time.
Okay. Let it be known.
No. Louder, everyone pay attention. This is important.
Let it be known that we are currently under rule of the amazing, awe-inspiring Duke of Bones. We have given up to his awesome power. When we battled the great Duke, and being the fools we were crushed by his awesome power. And so today, we bow before the powerful our powerful master, the Duke of Bones.
Excellent! Now then, in order to better facilitate the festivities planned, I think today we should devote some time to preparing. Tomorrow shall be the Day of the Duke.
Yeah.
I would like a number of things done on the Day of the Duke. I would like a dance. And then maybe just some light activities to keep things moving, keep the party happening. Never be said I'm not a fun ruler. I didn't say we could have parties if I approved of them. So perhaps you've learned your lesson now, and you will pay heed to your wise, noble, fair, and fun ruler of Sidal Terror.
Before I leave and begin basking in my own greatness for the day, I would like my heralds again. Can I have someone please come up and give me the weather report for the day?
So tell me the weather. You've looked outside, what have you seen?
Well, it's sunny, obviously, and it's pretty cool, so it's going to be a nice day.
Excellent! A wonderful day to plan for a party. Anyone want to give me a sports report?
Oh. Say that he got murdered.
All right, give us the sports report.
Aside from the usual goblin ball, a new game has been invented.
Oh, a new one? Tell us.
Well, it only happens when you encounter Minoans.
Minoans? What game do they play?
Well, you see how long you can survive. Our current record is about 3 seconds. We don't really know. Oh, since we're too busy fleeing for our lives.
Oh, that sounds like a fun game! Maybe I can arrange a game later on of that sort. Does anyone have social news? Things have been happening. Who's talking about who in the world? And what's going on? Come up, sir!
I'm your best friend, you know.
Even you make me smile today! Come up!
Want a hug?
No!
Okay.
But you make it
not like
okay. Pretty much as far as social news goes, people have continued to, dislike the Minoans because of their ability to spam slay.
A terribly annoying people.
Yep, and basically they've officially declared war on Settled Terror.
They've declared war on my land? Yeah. Well, I cannot stand for this. Now, who wants to tell me about who's been killing who? You with the lamb's blood smeared on your face. Come on, come on. I assume that lamb blood is a lamb blood.
I
see, I have a nose for blood. I can sense it from miles away.
Yesterday, we cleared all the small, pesky bats out of the mausoleum. And
all of them?
No.
They'll have to send more next time. Alright, continue!
All I wanted to see. We were almost able to fight the One-Eyes, but they seemed to be too busy picking flowers, so we unfortunately missed that fight. Again, we encountered the Minoans. They killed us all, of course, because they're cheats. We also got some bandits here at the tavern, because I called their bluff. We stopped them.
Well, congratulations in your efforts. Glad to hear that you're able to make it through unscathed, heroes. Thank you for your battle report. Now then, I will leave you. You have much work to do. You have an entire day of my celebration to plan. I need to see, what did I say? A dance? Activities?
Stories.
Talent. Stories, a talent show, and anything else you want to fill in the gaps with. Perhaps you could invent a dance of the Duke and then teach it to each other so that when I walk in, I can see everyone doing a uniform dancing style in my honor. Now then, I must leave.
Mr. Bones? Mr. Bones?
Yes?
I got something to say.
Does anyone know this man? He's been pointing this strange thing in my face the entire time we're here. It is very brave to try and challenge the Duke.
He's documenting your actions.
Documenting my... He's telling a story about me?
Yeah.
My friend, why didn't you speak up? I can put on a show for you! Now then, I am placing this one under special protection. Make sure no harm comes to him. I need him to tell the story of the Duke, the tragedy, the drama, the raw power of the Duke of Bones. So make sure he is unscathed. For every hit lands on him, I shall return tenfold to whoever I pick at random. So protect him.
So here's our agenda so far for today. Today we are going to see the Oracle, see the Fire Spirit, and check out the Goblin House. Is that agreed?
Yes.
Wait,
hold
it,
hold
it.
You noticed that all the Minoans wear colorful masks. It also is part of theater.
Right.
I'm not 100% certain, but I do think there was a possible stage in the woods.
Every place we know on that map has something to do with theater, right?
The stage by the woods.
The stage by the woods.
Here.
We're on the stage.
I don't know where the other map
is. But there are many other places that are marked on the map that could be used as a theater.
Okay, so now we've got five different things we need to do. Five, right? Uh-huh. We need to do the thing for the Duke. We need to put on the play for the Minoans. We need to go see the Fire Spirit. We need to go to the Oracle and the Goblin House. So we need to split into five different groups to get that.
I'm pretty sure that's exactly as many houses that we have. The meeting was pretty good. We discussed just about everything we needed to do today.
Duke Day, hopefully, it will be a major success. Otherwise, we lose the ring that he gave us.
As for the meeting itself, I thought it went very well. A lot of good ideas were handed out. The heroes themselves tried to govern themselves very, very well. It was excellent to see.
No.
It's a lot of fun going around and letting everyone experience different things and being in an environment that's mystical and fantastic, but let people be the heroes that they want to be and get to develop different relationships and nurture different parts of themselves they may not have been able to express.
What is this device you have?
This is a video camera.
We have no such things.
I love being with the heroes so much. One of my favorite parts about it is that their imagination is just miles and miles beyond anything I've ever witnessed before. The tiniest detail they'll pick up on and they'll make a storybook out of it.
Hello friend, make sure you get this all on film. A Day of the Duke.
Side to this side, get skill token.
Woo! Yes!
No. Turn right side. Mountain of Die! Yeah!
You have to open the cap.
I know how it works! I know how to unleash his magic. I just don't want it right now. Now then, press swords! In here. I think we should take the fun outside. Yeah. Join me in a game of Killy-Oki. Gather close, have a seat, gather close. I have invented Killy-Oki.
Killy-Oki.
Here's how it works.
Fell.
You come up on stage one at a time, or in duets if you please, and you sing me a song. If I don't like it, I slay you. Try again, hero. Keep it going.
The bone is awesome.
Slay!
My love for you is ticking clock berserker. You are not one of a flock berserker. My love for you is like a truck berserker. You are living down in mock berserker.
Oh yeah!
We can go.
The Duke of Bones. He's awesome and powerful. The heroes had nothing against him, so ran. And he slayed us all. And Adam, he slayed Adam too, with all the powers of the slay. Oh yeah. His powers are unstoppable. He's gonna rule this land with his awesome iron fist. Yeah, he's totally awesome. Yeah.
Right.
Say! Say!
He'll miss you!
It seemed to me that the Duke would actually at some point either grab the ball from a player, throw it far away, or even stun more players than he needed to. I'm pretty sure some of the players were slayed because of him.
Nothing is fair in my world, but it teaches them a life lesson. Nothing is fair in this world, and I have all the power.
Salute!
Huzzah! Huzzah!
It's a pleasure to have you in our house, Stephen Black.
During my time here, some of the highlights were first time we went to the mausoleum, and all the bats flew out and everyone got really scared. That was really funny to watch. And another highlight is when we went to the Oracle, because it was all spooky and stuff. I had a really good time here.
It's nice to finally be respected for once. You'll hope that the fear and intimidation you give people will be given back to you tenfold, but you never know. But now, today, I see all my hard work has been worth it.
It's great. They're a lot of fun. They're brilliant and crazy and wonderful all at the same time. A handful, but totally worth it. Love it. It is fantastic. There's always things to do, smart kids, and a lot of fun going on. It's absolutely amazing. I love it.
Camp's a lot of fun. With the heroes, they're hilarious. You never know what they're going to do. I'm just have a blast every second of every day that I'm here.
The bonfire that we had to summon her was amazing, and how when we threw an apple that was pretty much pure evil into the fire, a phoenix was summoned. So now we are going back to the scene of the bonfire to see if we can find any sign of a phoenix or just anything that might help us.
1, 2, 3, 4.
5?
5.
First squad!
Wait!
First squad!
Second squad!
Alright! Smash! Defenders! Defenders! Defenders!
Incredibly fragile. If we break it, the phoenix will not return. So we came down to the scene of the bonfire where there were one eyes attacking and looking for something, and we're assuming it was this, which is the phoenix egg. We then had to hide mostly in the forest so that none of the one eyes could find us, and we managed to run over here without anybody seeing this. It has to be protected with our lives. It's incredibly fragile, and if we break it, then the phoenix will not return, and we need the phoenix to help us.
off, I'd like to say the First Swords did admirably. We fought hard and we fought well. We were able to even perform the first strike on the Duke. The first strike is the secret ability of the First Swords. When performed simultaneously, we all shout first strike, and it does severe damage, enough to slay almost any being. Even powerful enough to damage the Duke of Bones. Huzzah! Huzzah!
Huzzah! It's amazing. It's seeing the kids come back year after year, seeing them grow, seeing them change and mature, watching them become the young people, the young adults that they're slowly turning into is amazing.
I think it's the most amazing thing ever. And the kids are amazing and make everything we do worthwhile.
The kids, they shine here. We reward them for acts of bravery, compassion, courage. And when you're positively looking for those things, the kids blow you away with what they bring. It's such an amazing experience to watch. And out here, they are princes of their universe. Everything they do is their own little story. They are a hero. Every single kid has a chance to do something amazing and to change this world we create for them.
So, we're bandits that have been hired by the Duke of Bones to watch over his deer. We're guarding the deer, and currently the First Swords are gonna come attack us, and so they're pretty much just gonna attack us. Little talk, mostly just bleed action.
Part of the Duke of Bones herd, and the heroes came and attacked us because they wanted the hide that we give out, which must be pretty useful in making armor and things that can contain spell packets of some sort.
First Swords! First Swords! On me!
Let's go!
First Swords!
First to fight!
First Swords!
First to fight!
Do we retreat?
No!
Widen the search circle.
Right now we are currently searching for skulls and we are searching for any enemies to encounter. We need to keep these woods safe.
Yeah!
that.
Be careful!
Hold!
For some reason, they're regenerating constantly, 4, 5, 6 times even, but we defeated them.
The fight was intense, and it was successful.
It's great. They learn and develop. You can see shy kids being like, hey, I'm shy, I'm in the corner. And then they're not in the corner, and they're with people, and it's happy, and everyone's all happy, and everyone's getting along. And it's fun.
You've had a lot of sugar today, haven't you?
Yeah, Frosted Flakes and a waffle. Yeah, yeah.
I wait a year for these 2 weeks. These are the best 2 weeks of the year for me. I love being with the kids. These kids are amazing. It is a highlight.
We will have this final battle. It will be a lot of effort, a lot of trying, but in the end, I know that we will be victorious.
Wedge on me!
Oh my god, the Duke of Bones is ugly!
Wedge!
Wedge! Wedge! Wedge! Wedge! Wedge! Wedge! Yeah, see the guy with the hood off. The guy with the hood off.
Kill anything that
comes
near you.
Ears! Open side! Ears! Open side!
Hey guys, it's me, Dexter Polychronopoulos. I just want to let all you heroes know that it's been an honor to be by your side, being part of all your great adventures here in Saddleterra. But I guess this is the end of the road for now. But don't worry, there'll be new adventures and experiences to be had. So until then, you guys take care. Bye.